candidates were at GBHS downtown to sit in for the GC examination. It was an unusual atmosphere in Bamenda, as in Bamenda, as accommodation centers were guarded by security forces. Officials say that it is to guarantee the safety of the students that turned out, though few of them, to sit in for the exams. The first subject today was ordinary. For the ordinary and the advanced levels candidates was economics. Thousands of candidates are not sitting in for the examination, as they have been out of school since November 2016. You can see how the atmosphere was terrible in the exams. Security was reinforced in schools hosting the exams in Boya and other parts of the southwest region of the country. In GBHS Munya, as we can see, access into the classrooms was denied. Our reporter Derek Jato was on the ground. He observed the systematic checks of students who answered present this day one of the GC examination. You can see how security was reinforced on campus, and students were actually taking part in the exams with their assorted attires. Educationists have continued to put to question the quality of examinations that are going to be written by students of the ordinary advanced levels this year in Cameroon, precisely.